The U.S. president will also hold talks with newly elected counterpart Emmanuel Macron.